So you got to level 400, or maybe 430, or 440, and you're not sure where to go. So how do you prepare for endgame content, and how do you reach 450? And in this video, I'm going to go over a couple of things that will help you. And you've come to the right place, Revelator. You should know that this build guide is specific for the Blossom Blader. While this is focused on a DPS class, you can actually use this guide for general leveling as well, and obtaining other DPS level specific items. We will discuss repeatables, raids, gem feud, Venable Shelter Challenge mode, as well as outer sewer grinding. That being said, let's get started, Revelators.